happy thing. Which do you want to hear first?
You're a poet. Let's do sad.
Happy? Sad? Happy, sad? I'll do sad first. Let me find it here. Alright. This one's called Night of Firsts. I'm 16 the first time I was kicked out. As I left my house, felt as though the tears rolling down my cheek instantly evaporated into the heat of July. As if Mother Nature herself were wiping away my tears, telling me it'd be alright. I walked for about 2 hours before reaching my friend's house. The tears had dried, but the rest of me was soaking. My friend and I went to a party that night, and for a while I forgot about what happened and just was. After a while of sitting around a fire, a police car pulled into the driveway. An officer stepped out of the car and approached us. Although we had nothing to be afraid of, panic raced in our hearts. And the officer stopped and shouted, "I'm here for Damon." I froze. Being picked first was never so terrifying. I calmly walked into the officer, who swiftly grabbed me, threw me to the ground, and cuffed me. Policemen, or at least this one, don't like to talk about their profession with those in the back of their squad car, I found out. I was delivered to my doorstep to a mother in tears, grateful to have her baby back home. When the door closed behind me and the policemen were gone, I was hit for the first time. I'd been filed as a runaway, something I'd dreamed of for years but never did for fear of being labeled as an emotionally troubled teen. I was forced into becoming both that night. Something that my grandma did to me once?
Yes, please.
So I walk in, she was like, "Hey, watch this, I learned how to do a double backflip." I was like, "What?" She's like 75 years old. So she turned around. That was pretty funny coming from my grandma.
That was funny. Man. That was good.
Somewhere beyond the sea, somewhere watching for me, my lover stands on golden sands and watches the ships that go sailing somewhere. She's there watching for me. If I could fly like birds on high, then straight to her arms I would sail. It's far beyond the star, it's near beyond the moon. I know just Thank you.